Yes! Yes!
What are you doing?
I was writing in my journal about my girlfriend. We broke up.
Hey, I got a Glock in my arm!
Do you love me?
Haru?
Yes?
I love you, but please, shut up.
That's fair.
So, it's raining, right? And you pass a bus stop. There are three people there. Your most trustworthy friend, a pregnant woman who has to go to the hospital, and the girl of your dreams. Your smart car only has two seats. What do you do?
Oh, I've heard this one. You give the car to your most trustworthy friend, he takes the pregnant lady to the hospital, and then you stay at the bus stop with the girl of your dreams.
No. You go home and
reevaluate your fucking life! You bought a smart car!
How's your first date going, little sister?
You mean since you ditched me and I exploded?
Yikes, meltdown already?
No, I literally exploded a hole in front of the school, and there was some fire, and I think some ice.
Are you being sarcastic?
I wish! I tripped over some crabby girl's luggage, and then she yelled at me, and then I sneezed, and then I exploded, and then she yelled again, and I felt really, really bad, and I just wanted her to stop yelling at me. You! Oh god, it's happening again!
You're lucky we weren't blown off the side of the cliff.
Oh my god, you really exploded.
It was an accident! It was an accident!